father name is Nai. My sister name is Nayanka. So I am going to tell about the storytelling of the ugly duckling. One summer's day, a mother duck was waiting for its eggs to hatch. So there were six yellow ducklings jumping out of the nest. Then the last and the biggest egg started to crack open and out tumbled a big gray bird with a very long neck. He's not like us, the other duckling. His head is too big and he's not yellow. He's ugly. He's not ugly, said the mother duck. He's just different, but sadly the newest duckling, known as the ugly duckling. In the farmyard, the other animals were unkind and laughing at the ugly duckling. Day after day, they teased him. The ugly duckling became so unhappy, he ran away. A cold winter came and went, and soon it was spring. One day, the ugly duckling saw his reflection in a pond and was amazed. He has grown into a beautiful swan. Other swans were gathered and cried, "Are you alone? Come and live with us." This is the beautiful new swan. It's very happy indeed. Moral of the story: don't judge a book by its cover.